We are here in the region called Serra Estrela, which is in central Portugal. Our Sagres portfolio is located in this region and consists of 21 power plants. One of them, it's a very special one, it's called Alforfa and is actually a cascade system. And at the moment, I'm standing here on a penstock, as you can see, which brings the water down the hill directly into the powerhouse where the energy is produced.
So now we are inside the power plant, where you can see here in blue the hydraulic part where the water comes in and then goes out making the turbine turn. And then in red you see the alternator which generates and collects the energy. And my role here is to ensure that operations are optimized so that downtime is reduced to the minimum and production is maximized using local teams and also remote control center to control how the plants work.
We in the asset management in Hamburg are working closely together with the local management in Lisbon to ensure and improve the financial performance of the portfolio of hydropower plants over its holding period. Together, we are performing an active management approach to add value to our investors. Sustainability is part of the Aquila DNA, and therefore it's an integral part to include ESG aspects into the investment process and manage them actively during the lifetime of the asset. Through this holistic approach, sustainable investment opportunities are identified while material risks are minimized. This allows us to realize sustainable, stable, and long-term returns to our investors.